First tonight, we're about a week away from the time when many people go and buy Christmas trees. Families are preparing for the 500-year-old tradition. Our Parker King is showing us what's so special about taking the time to search for a tree.
Shopping for Christmas trees has been a part of the season for centuries. Artificial trees have their own history, but with that comes the lack of an adventure.
It's part of a Christmas tradition, I think, that part of the tradition is finding a new tree. When you have a fake tree, you pull it out of the storage and you set it up, which is nice, but it's a little bit different when you actually have to search for the tree with your family and you find out, hey, this is our tree, and you kind of feel a sense of ownership.
It's an experience that families enjoy and pass down. And this is in no way a one-sided deal. Local business owners get their own enjoyment through the interactions with the families that come into their stores.
Yeah, and if you have children, the excitement of picking it out, you know, it's a family thing.
It's just a tradition that we want to keep on going with our kids, is to always have a real life tree, go out as a family.
We've watched generations come in and grow up, and now they're bringing their kids in.
It's no secret, artificial trees are convenient. But some would go as far as to say that the fight to make that real tree yours adds to the fun of it.
I think it's just being able to like put your ornaments on and know that you kind of have to work with the tree instead of like making the tree work for you.
Multiple reasons are given and multiple trees are taken. But through all of the logic that people come up with to put the real over the artificial, there is one thing that everyone can agree on.
It's the smell.
I think it's the smell.
I like the smell.
The smell's a huge thing.
In Columbus, Parker King, WCBI News.
Those smells are coming soon. Parker, thank you. Even with the drought going on right now, farms and businesses say they're preparing for a successful Christmas tree season.